A Lawrenceburg teenager was arrested over the weekend in connection to an armed robbery. Lawrenceburg police say they arrested 18-year-old Karsten Rodriguez on Saturday. They say they were called just before 1:45 in the afternoon on Saturday after Rodriguez allegedly went to a Dollar General and showed a knife and demanded money. After receiving the money, he drove away, where police later arrested him after receiving a tip. He's being charged with robbery in the first degree.